a suicide bomber rammed his car into a police checkpoint near the Pakistani city of Peshawar. At least 4 security personnel have been killed. The attack happened on the border of Peshawar and Khyber, a volatile tribal region next to Afghanistan. The injured were given treatment in the hospital. Officials have not confirmed the exact number of casualties. Peshawar is the capital of the Northwest Frontier Province. Pakistani security forces are battling the Taliban in the mountainous region of the Northwest. The growing influence of the Taliban has raised U.S. concerns about Pakistan's ability to combat the militants.